Little shout out to some of our Philly favorites.